First you're a pedophile, and now you got Alzheimer's.
Terraria, why would you do that?
I did not mean to. Wait, my grenades can't hurt you.
Yes.
What? I ain't never heard this before.
First, gotta turn on the generator.
You are rude. Do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion. Why I gotta do that? I'm tanked.
Whoever get down first.
Conversion generators means we stand a better chance of survival. Then I'm with the German.
I'm tanked. Terraria, Nikolai, and you're Rick.
So I'm Rick Coffin.
Yeah. And Terraria is Nikolai, right?
Yep.
So Takio's not.
Okay, doctor.
If there was a fourth player, they'd be Takio. People have been doing here. Hey, it's snowing.
Living dead. Shoot him in the head. That seems to work.
Somebody come to me and dig.
Oh, Panzer. Panzer.
They're kind of jerking off, so let them follow me. I'm never mind, trying to get
up. No, I'm not. Insta kill.
Panzer got me.
Insta kill.
Try to grab it.
I will.
Oh. I'm on my way back. I'm coming up.
Bam.
You behind all these magic bullets.
Shoot the glowing area. I think it's this power source.
What a panzer.
By your brother. No, maybe not. I don't know.
He's done.
Panzer?
Yes.
Oh, Jesus.
No, I was running from some zombies, right? And that man was right there.
Yeah.
You killed a panzer, though.
Apparently not.
Yeah, he respawns.
I like how you said it there. I'm letting fight. You know, that was real smart.
It's a part right here to something.
Y'all, for real?
Yes. Just flew. I'm right here.
Oh.
No, come on. Get off the fucking tank. I couldn't get off the tank. Wouldn't let me get off the tank.
I saw you on my brother's green.
I saw that. I just thought he was close. What just happened? Oh, I got stepped on.
But that was fun.
I got stepped on.
I feel like the game disrespected me, guy. I went on the game and it told me it would be best to listen to with headphones though, even though I just said I was keeping the music off. Okay, that was so disrespectful. Across the face, child abuse. I was maliciously attacked. See? I just said I would maliciously attack a guy right now.
I may move among them, unseen and unheard.
I'm literally shuffling around in my chip bag just to make noises on my stream.
Ooh, good. This game is disrespectful. I didn't know the bomb could hurt you.
Yeah.
It doesn't do it to me on the other map, just this map, okay? I opened up the door.
I like how you make a choking noise when zombie blood turns off.
Well, that's nice.
Beautiful, actually.
Well, I'm just buy me the M14 for right now.
I'm saving up for
the M14. Lovely.
I'm saving up for the MP5. You survived 3 rounds.
I know, right? This might be my new high score.
Right? Terraria, we can't stay in here. We can't stay in here.
Okay.
Terraria! We can't stay in here.
I tried to throw a grenade before I got down.
Boy, look what you made me do.
Look what you made me do. Look what you made me do.
Boy. I blame you.
I blame myself, okay? I'm moving so I die extra quickly.
Right.
Yeah, I died.
I mean, at least the dude's got to deal with Panzer by himself. What the hell? That was very smart of him.
I know, right? Smartest thing, how he's going to try to revive you, even though the cops are right behind him.
They were right in front of him, too. They were all around that place.
Exactly, and he did try to revive you like a nice friend, right? And not stupid at all.
So, I'm the old man with Alzheimer's, right?
First you're a pedophile, and now you got Alzheimer's.
Why would you do that?
I did not mean to. How? Wait, my grenades can't hurt you.
Yes.
What? I ain't never heard this before.
You're gonna have to watch this video to understand that how I died.
I touch you. You touch the infinite. But I don't like touching.
I just hope that neither one of them open the door so we can sit here and stack up on points. Yep, and right
I opened this door. I opened this one. I didn't open the other one. I opened this one. So, if this door closes, then me and you can get stuck in here. And that's a good thing, because zombies don't spawn in here.
And then they just sit out there. Wait, that... Wait, I don't take damage from your grenades, just like how when you threw them, I didn't take no damage. Get away from me.
I probably could have accidentally picked it up, but look. You're definitely gonna have to watch this video. Oh, no. What? Boy!
Yay, this is my highest round yet. I got a whole 13 kills. That's so many.
Alright, well, if y'all enjoyed, let me know by leaving a like. If you want to follow me on my social medias, all links are in the video description. I'm saying this really fast. Holy shit.
Yeah, I'll see you guys on the other side.
Peace out, Jules Adopted.